What do you think is the most important thing in order to succeed on YouTube? Do you know the answer to this? If not, you need to keep watching.
How to make your travel goals happen. What about travel goals? What if your goal is to see the world? Again, we apply our steps, which means we look at the kind of travel that we want to accomplish, then work out a way to make it happen that is feasible considering our specific circumstances. So we start again with visualization. Picture the type of traveling you want to do. Know what it is you want to get from your traveling, and think about the different ways you can accomplish those broader goals. Then look at your circumstances. What is holding you back? Budgetary constraints? Family responsibilities? Fear? Then make your plan based on this information and break it into small steps. Again, this might mean thinking outside the box and taking the non-obvious route to success. You don't necessarily have to take the obvious route by taking a gap year and traveling to various far-flung reaches of the globe. Perhaps you don't have the time or budget for that and would get just as much from traveling more locally. There are some incredible things to see and do in the US if you're in America, or if you're in Europe, then you have the whole of the EU on your doorstep. This can present just as much adventure and variety, and even if it's not exactly what you initially thought, it's still going to scratch that itch and that need for exploration and discovery. Or how about just going for shorter time? You can have a truly life-changing experience in just 3 or even 2 months, and you're much more likely to get a sabbatical lasting that long and be able to save the money. You can even change your strategy entirely and try taking lots of very small trips throughout the year. This might also be something that is easier to convince a partner of versus going traveling for months at a time. Money-wise, you might be surprised at how little you need to travel if you go during non-peak seasons, if you stay on people's couches, or if you use Airbnb. This means that you can earn a little money online to fund your travels. Or how about asking your current job if you can be sent abroad? If the business has branches all around the world, this may very well be viable. Likewise, there might be a role that involves travel. Or you could just apply for a job that involves travel. That way, you travel while earning money and have a good explanation for your other half. And there's no reason you can't take your partner with you either, of course.
Thanks for watching. Please follow the link in the description to get access to the product.